वेलकम स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम राधिका कंडवाल, योर मैथ्स टीचर. टुडे वी विल टेक द टॉपिक हाउ मच कैन यू कैरी फ्रॉम द एनसीईआरटी बुक. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट विद द स्मॉल स्टोरी ऑफ संदेश एंड हिज डोंकी. द स्टोरी नेम इज द क्लेवर डोंकी एंड हिज हैवी सैक. नाउ लेट्स स्टार्ट द स्टोरी. संदेश हैज अ डोंकी. It carries sacks full of salt on its back. On the way to the market, they have to cross a river. One day, while crossing the river, the donkey slipped and fell into the river. When it got up, the sacks felt very light. Guess why the sacks felt lighter? Because the sacks of salt dissolved in river, so the donkey felt lighter. Now, the donkey was very happy. This also gave it an idea. Next day, while crossing the river, the clever donkey decided to take a dip. This time, Sandesh understood the donkey's trick. Ha, let me teach him a lesson. Next day, Sandesh put sacks of woolen cloth in place of salt. Now, what would happen to the donkey when it dipped into the river? Why? The sacks of woolen cloth become heavy on absorbing water, so the donkey felt heavier. Now, from this story, we will learn the sack of salt, if dissolved in water, become lighter. If the sack of woolen cloth dissolve in water, it becomes heavier. Now, we measure weight in kilograms and gram. In short, we can write kilogram is kg and for gram we can write z. The kilogram is greater than gram. In 1 kg equal to 1000 gram. Means in 1 kilogram there is 1000 gram. This is the measuring machine. It help you how to measure the mass. It help you to measure how to measure the weight. Generally we see this machine in the shops. Now from this picture we have to tell the weight of the things in kg and gram. Now we have to guess the weight. In first picture, it's a television. Now, we measure the weight of television in kg. Now, in next picture, it's a ship. It's also have a weight in kg. Now, it's a bulb. It's also have a weight in gram. Now pencil weight we measure in gram. It's a key weight also in gram. It's a ball weight. Yes, it's in gram. Now it's a table and table weight is in kg. So with the help of this picture, and it will help you how to measure the weight in kg and gram. Now thank you for today. In the next video we will learn more about the heavier and lighter objects. Till then, take care. Bye.